downtown Charlotte. Keeping it local, keeping you connected. This is CBS 25 News at 11. A person has died this morning. This evening we're talking about more at 11 o'clock. And they say that James Dent passed away this morning at the age of 82 or 85. He will be remembered, and that they will always remember his legacy. New tonight.